procedures suck.
Oh yeah. And Executive Tower, November 497, Sierra Juliet, holding short runway 9 at Echo.
November 497, Sierra Juliet, Executive Tower, flying straight up. Runway 9, clear for takeoff, remain outside Class Charlie airspace.
Remain outside Class Charlie airspace, runway 9, clear for takeoff, 7 Sierra Juliet.
Probe on. Alright, so that was our clearance, correct?
That was our clearance.
Alright.
Cleared for takeoff.
November 7749, Juliet, traffic.
Started.
Skyhawk, departing party arrival. Runway 9, cleared land.
Cleared land, runway 9, 49 Juliet.
Hold this for a second.
No problem.
Wait, 9. Straight out
off
departure.
We go.
Full power. Repeat off the brakes.
Yep.
And we are flying.
Jesus. That is moderately terrifying. Oh, wow.
I think you keep putting your mic into the air.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
Seven 497, Sierra Juliet, contact Miami for Fort Lauderdale on 119.3.
Over to Fort Lauderdale Tower on 19.3, 7 Sierra Juliet. Let's start closing the windows.
Hello, 724 Hotel Sears, follow us.
Hey, 4 Hotel Sears with the 10 left visual.
Power 724 Hotel Sears, runway 10 left, clear to land, traffic departing, 737, caution way turbulence, safe parking on the field.
Clear to land, 10 left, going to shelter south.
Thank you. Calling tower on 120.2, change my frequency, 119.3, please.
For Lauderdale Tower, November 497, Sierra Juliet, assist out of Executive, would like the shoreline transition southbound.
November 497, Sierra Juliet, for Lauderdale Tower, proceed as requested, out of below 500, traffic to Diamond, 5 south of your position, northbound, 600 indicated.
Roger, we'll be looking for the traffic, and out of below 500 for 7 Sierra Juliet.
Power 2, for Lauderdale Tower, you're on frequency?
Power 2, we are 7 northeast offshore, low-level southbound transit.
Tower 2, follow down, continue on your present heading offshore, Travis 1 o'clock and 2 miles northbound, Diamond, 700 indicated. Offshore out of below 500, Fort Lauderdale, altimeter 3008.
Got the Diamond, stay offshore, power 2.
Number 7, Sierra Juliet, begin your right turn southbound now and remain in the, inside the shoreline at below 1,000 for now.
At or below 1,000, we'll begin our right turn now, 7 Sierra Juliet.
South of 2628, contact Miami departure, have a good day.
That was 2628, see.
2 Sierra Juliet, 7 Sierra Juliet, advise when you have the Diamond in sight at your 11 o'clock and 3 miles northbound, 600.
Roger, I think we have him in sight, 7 Sierra Juliet.
See him, the little white dot floating.
7 Sierra Juliet, remain inside of him and I'll have further instructions once you're passed.
Alright, copy.
Oh, I see him now. There's another craft? Oh, I see him.
American 1960 is coming up on Novae.
American 1760, follow the tower, runway 10 left, clear to land, traffic holding your position.
Clear to land, American 1760.
Up to 544, follow the tower, runway 10 left, line up and wait, traffic's on a Airbus on a 6 mile front.
10 left, line up, wait, Delta 544.
Might have paid the wind excess here,
turn right on Delta and contact ground point 4 on Bravo.
Okay, point 4 on Bravo, boy.
Wow.
November 7, Sierra Juliet, proceed offshore now, out of below 500.
This is
offshore, out of below 500, 7 Sierra Juliet. Uh,
Delta 544, fly heading 095, runway 10 left,
clear
for takeoff.
Fort Lauderdale Beach,
095, 10 left, clear for takeoff, Delta 544.
How cool this
Southwest 1214, follow tower runway 10 left, line up 08, be ready to go. Traffic Airbus 5 mile final.
10 left, line wait, Southwest 1214.
At or below 500, we're at 500 feet right now.
All right.
Buzzing the beach.
Fort Lauderdale.
Southwest 1214, turn left heading 080, runway 10 left, clear for takeoff.
080, turn left, clear to go, Southwest 1214.
Selfies are kind of mandatory.
Of course.
Tower 2, see your destination.
Okay.
And resume out of below 1000 now.
Miami, negative handoff, Tower 2.
Tower 2, contact Miami approach on 128.6, yeah, we get in.
Power 2, switch mic.
There's the jetty's coming up.
All right. 544, contact Miami approach, yeah, we get in.
544, get in.
Is the plane taking off?
Yeah.
There's another one. Airport?
Cool as fuck.
There's the Port Everglades.
And Tower Delta 1826 is ready, going sequence.
Alpha 2709, follow on tower runway 10 left, line up wake, caution, wake turbulence. Yeah, I don't fly, hold and short, see your numbers.
Delta 1826 is ready, going sequence.
Alpha 709, are you on frequency?
Alpha 209, that's correct.
Alpha 209, runway 10 left, line up and wait, caution, JetBlue.
Lauderdale.
Line up and wait, 10 left.
There they are.
Alpha 1214, count the moment of punch, have a good one.
1214, let's see.
American 1760, turn right, join, Bravo, contact ground point 4.
Bravo, ground point 4, American 1760.
Cool, isn't it?
Yeah. Badass.
What it's all about.
Flight 209er, caution wait turbulence, turn the left on course, maintain at below 1000 VFR. Runway 10 left, clear for takeoff.
VFR below 1000, clear for takeoff, of course, now flight 209.
Delta 1826, follow tower, runway 10 left, line up and wait, thanks for your patience.
Okay, 10 left, line up and wait, Delta 1826.
November 497, Sierra Juliet, say your destination.
Corona Marathon.
Thank you.
my shields, bows made out of twine. I wish I could see this world again through those eyes. See the child in me, in my fantasy, never growing old. Will we ever feel young again? Will we ever feel young again? Will we ever feel young again? We wanna feel young.
I do not know. It's your call, man.
I've never been here.
Just back. On you, turn around.
Marathon traffic, Cessna turning final, runway 7, Marathon.
Our marshal. Ah! I'm dancing.
Thousand RPM.